you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done. If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. You can't go in there. New to Skyrim? I was confused at first, too. The Nords call their mausoleums the Hall of the Dead. It's where people in the city are buried. Fathers, forefathers, mothers, foremothers. Arke, one of the eight divines, god of the cycle of birth and death. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall, and his divinity will watch over their ancestors on the way to the next life. Arke protect you.
You there, you another Imperial puppet? Answer me! There's a war on and you don't know what I'm talking about. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Jarl Igmund can refuse to see me all he wants. The Silverblood family will be hurt. We own Sidna Mine, best prison in Skyrim, and source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. But does the Jarl listen to us when we want to say? No. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. Stay out of trouble in my city.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. Nishuan Zell? The ruins underneath Markarth? The wealth of artifacts that I've based two human lifetimes of research on? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting to pick that up. Poor Kira. Such a patient woman. Now, you're supposed to get something for your trouble, aren't you? How about some gold? People seem to like that, I notice. Persistent, aren't you? Oh, very well. Who am I to stand in the way of curiosity? I'll let you in if you agree to something for me. There's a giant spider in the Chuan Zell. My workers call her Nimhi. The poisoned one. If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer museum. What do you say? Enthusiasm. Good. Here's the key to the dig site. Yes, their history and culture is all around us in Markarth. A race of stonecutters, artisans, and engineers. They invented machines and built elaborate underground cities where they researched powers to rival the gods themselves. And then, at a time we are still not sure when, they disappeared. The whole people, all at once, leaving behind only their works. Take a look. Thank you. study.
Hail, companion.
What is it, nephew? Can't you see I'm trying to think here?
Let's get going.
Thank you.
isn't the slayer of the Glenmoral witches. How can I assist you?
The artifacts I've discovered in Nishuan's Zell. You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months. As promised, is the key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile. Oh, really? This looks like someone from Staben's little group. A brave scholar, but not very wise. If you find Staben, it would be good to see any notes he may have collected. I doubt you'll find him alive, though. To protect my research, for one. There are more cutthroat scholars out there who would steal my findings if they got... Next season, nephew. Next season for sure.
Next season for sure?
Oh, goodbye.
What? Uncle Calcelmo... I'm Calcelmo's nephew.
I
help him around the laboratory.
Right after I finish my book.
What do you need to take?